Hello everyone. Another morning. I'm gonna see how long it takes me to get ready because I woke up on time, but late at the same time. Time to explain. I woke up on time, so I have to not think about it. If it makes any sense at all. Talking about skedaddling. What am I doing?
Skedaddling.
I don't know if that's what everyone calls it, but that's what I call it. Well, my mom's always called it. That's what I've always called that. I don't know. And watch me get all your reclaiming. I said just hum that song. For some reason I can't stop humming songs really. Not because I, you know, I don't know, I think it's because there's so many changes going on right now. My brain just like, it's tiring my, you know. Change drastic changes wear me out. Even small changes can wear me out. Because of the autism, but it's like, I've been going through a lot of changes. All good changes, yeah. But I mean, there's any less exhausting. I don't know what this kid's problem is. But he needs to get an attitude adjustment because he's gonna get he can't get an attitude to customers. Like, he's an asshole. I don't care if it's a disability or not. There's only too much you take. And if I was going to be working there, I would have put up the phone that I can't work with him. But since I'm almost out of there, I'm just going to just not talk to him. I'm not dealing with that boy. Or if something happens and you need to. I'm sure that's true. Sorry, I have to keep fixing my coworkers. My coworker keeps messing up orders, so I have to keep fixing them. I can't fix orders and take your guy. Take and make your guys' orders at the same time. See how I worry about stupid stuff all the time? This never happened to me before. Uh-oh. Guys, if you watch this, type in the comment if you ever had an egg break while it's in the... While it's in the phone case, I just wanted to pick it up, and it just broke. Never had that happen before. And now I don't know what to do. If you guys do watch this and you do have any tips for when this happens, please leave them in the comments. That'd be really appreciated if this ever happens again. On how to clean it up. Because right now all I'm doing is making a mess. I'm wasting paper towels. Time for this, I need to be getting to be ready. And now I'm getting it all over the counter. Okay, I did the best I could. Looks better. I told my mom about it when I get home. I don't know what to say. I don't want to leave it like that. But I literally barely touched the egg. And it busted. In the casing. Yeah, with the Lysol wipe, all the stuff like the drip. Okay, that's better. Yeah. I finally got this all fixed. That was a trip, which I'm already late. All I need is an extra thing to do. The thing that bothers me the most is about this kid is he doesn't tell us why he's doing what he is and why he's being such a weirdo. Like, being a douche. I can't stand him. That's what's driving me nuts. Yeah, some people just be douches. Huh. And there's nothing you can really do about it. Except for ignore him. Someone else can deal with him, not my problem. Deciding, oh, focus on this thing that's not your problem anymore. That'll be fun. There's a lot of skill in there. But I don't know what you want. Thank you. tons are still. I don't know why it's a tons are. I don't know if you see it anymore. It's coming along. I almost forgot to do the water. If you don't know why I drink that much water in the morning before I eat, it's to flush out bad, you know, bacteria, bad germs. It cleanses your, you know, your organs before you. I don't know how to explain it. Google it. It's good for you. It cleans out your system before you put more junk in it. That's not how you're supposed to explain that. I need socks.
I pulled socks. Oh.
No, I did not. Sorry. I just thought, you know why I wear socks. I forget what I'm doing. I'm not doing it. Gonna hold this for a while. Be going off any minute. My food. Told you. Okay. Upside down. Oh, close it. I'm not sure I'm trying to get things done. It's like, oh, we're going to get a pain in the butt for you to get where you need to go. Yay! We won. This is not fun. Just a shotgun. Ooh, that looks good. Opening my hand out. Reset. Did that help? What's the other one? That's the one. Oh, that's not that. Come on. Come on. Come need two of these. Okay, I'm just gonna choose the one for now. That was not working. This is how it should work, see? That easy. Not like so hard. It's either with ether or ether. Okay, there we go. So if you like this video, please give it a like. If you want to see more of my content, please subscribe. And hit the notification bell so you get notified every time I upload. And as always, thank you for watching and have an amazing day.